angel comedy.
Jay!
Yes?
It did not tell me that you are not doing mechanic.
No mechanic. You don't know me again.
Okay, it's car wash. You are doing car wash.
No, not car wash now. Nah. I'm not a car wash man.
Who car did you carry?
This is my car now.
Wanne, come on, don't tell me that thing.
It's my car.
Hey! It's your car! Hey! Hey! Jay! Otaku! 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 You have my car!
Yes.
Jay, have my car! Ha! My friend!
Relax, man.
How did you... Wanne, what are you now doing?
Man, you don't understand. How are you now? How are
I'm
you?
Fine, oh. I'm fine. Just managing. Jay, give me collection. How did you start?
Man, this one is not for everybody, oh. You cannot handle it, oh.
Nah, I'm your friend, Okwano. Tell me what you did. What did you do? Oh, okay. You're not doing Yahoo.
No.
Yeah, see. As you see me now, eh? This YouTube that you are doing, I want to use it as a hobby. Tell me something. You are telling me it's not Yahoo. It's not money ritual. Tell me. What did you do?
Mark, no. You're not healthy enough. This is for the strong-hearted. Very strong. You have to be very strong.
Hey, Jay, you know me now. Me that have mind to beat person. Jay, tell me. What did you do?
Okay. Come. Can you sell your kidney?
Nah, Jay, I'm talking something. You're telling me sell kidney. Kidney that is not doing anything for me. What am I using kidney to do? Tell me what you did. You're telling me kidney.
That's what I did. I sold my kidney.
Jay, you sell your kidney?
Yes.
Have you married?
No, Mark. It's not until you're married, though.
Okay, it's a side match. See, if it is kidney that you're talking about, I have two kidneys that I'm not using to do anything. I can sell it.
Very funny guy. Okay, you know what? I'll hook you up, eh? Call this. This is the doctor's number, eh? To hook you up. Book an appointment with him.
Hey, Jay, how much is one kidney?
About 20 million.
20 million naira?
Yes.
One kidney, 20 million naira?
Yes.
Jay, I have two kidneys. Hey, Jay, my man.
I want to go home and do a few things.
Wait, you are the person that have that house they are building there.
That's how we roll, bro.
Hey, I have been asking who have that house. Jay, this is your house. Chileke, Jay, let me join you. I don't know.
No, Mark. Sell your own kidney and buy your own car. Yeah.
Jay, Chileke, what of your own number? No, don't worry. Hey, go to Jay, Hello,
who is this?
My name is MacAngel. I have two kidneys. I want to sell them.
Okay, sir. You can come to the hospital when you are ready.
Are you serious?
Yes, sir.
So it's true. Wait. How much is one kidney?
It's about 20 to 25 million naira.
20 to 25 million?
Yes, sir.
Hey! Don't joke with me.
I'm not joking with you, sir.
20 to 25 million? Sir, I have two kidneys. I'm coming now. Emanuela! Where's success? Success! Emanuela! Emanuela!
Uncle Mark!
Come! Hey! Success! Come! Hey! We have make it! I have make it in this life! Thank you very much! Thank you for being in my life! I love the both of you! Follow me!
Uncle, where are we going to?
Just follow me!
No, Uncle, no.
Follow me, so I cannot tell you to follow me and you will follow me. It's something doing you. Come on, follow me, hallelujah. Oh, yeah. Mwa. I am rich.
So, Mr. MacAngel, why do you want to sell your kidney?
Doctor.
Yes?
See this life you are seeing. We have suffered. We have suffered well. Hey! And I have two kidneys. And I'm not using them to do anything. Eh? And one kidney is 20 million naira. What am I doing with kidney?
Mr. Mark, you cannot sell two kidneys at a time.
Eh?
Yes.
Hey! It's alright. I can sell one now. And then later, I come and sell another one.
Well, that could be the case.
Is that right?
Mr. Mark, if I may ask, do your kids know you want to sell your kidney?
Ah, doctor, do they need to know? I'm their guardian. Ha! Put the thing out and give me money.
And what do you want to use this money for, Mr. Mark?
Hey, doctor, I know that you'll be thinking that I'm selfish and a greedy person. No! This money is not for me. This money is for the kids. Akosi, immediately you give me this money now, bam, I will carry it and pay their school fee from now to university level.
Wow.
Yes. And again, I want to use this money and buy all the food that they will eat from now until they grow up. And I will also use it and buy all the clothes that they are going to wear from now till when they grow up. I'm also going to use it and pay for them to go for vacation in the US, in Dubai, in America, and in the Caribbeans. So the money is not for me, it's for them.
Okay, it's alright.
So doctor,
yes,
which of them are you going to cut?
Of course, I'll go for the healthier one.
Obviously, both of them are healthy. You just need to tell me because I know the one that is useless. I will just tell you the one that is useless that you can cut. But it's all right to anyone you choose. You are the doctor. It's the money I'm just...
Mr. McAngel, in that case, we have to give you an anesthetic. You fall asleep, then we carry out the procedure.
Must I be sleeping? I can't watch you. Doctor, I'm a strong man. Oh, I have heart. Even my friend that directed me here, he know that I have heart. That's why he gave me your number. See, these are my keys. Sometimes they used to wound. I will be the person to sew it with needle. I have heart. I can see blood. It's not a...
Mr. Mark, is the hospital's policy you have to go under anesthesia?
You don't want me to watch it?
Yes, you have to go under anesthesia, Mr. Man.
I hope I will watch the money.
You have to go under anesthesia, Mr. Mark.
It's alright. See, let me tell you people, this thing that I'm doing is not for me, it's for the both of you. It's just kidding, and we have two of it and we are not doing anything with it. So why not just sell it and use it and go to school? By the time you grow up, you know that this is a sacrifice that is good. And doctor, I hope you are going to give them anesthesia when you are...
Mr. Mark, let's proceed. Yes.
Both of you be strong, yeah? No matter what you see, don't shout, yeah? Don't shout, I don't want to be there and be hearing your voice. So. As they are doing me now, let me sleep. Don't go and use your shout and wake me up. Let me rest. You people, let you rest your own, yeah? In Australia and China.
Mr. Mark, let's proceed.
Mwah. Doctor, let us do this.
Mr. Mark, you are awake. It's 1 month now. Your kids are here to see you.
Doctor.
Yes.
You have done it.
Yes, I've done it.
This you people anesthesia is paining me.
Relax,
here.
It will be fine, it will be fine.
Oh, why did you tell me this thing, Kwano?
Ah, uncle, you are alive.
Ah, Emmanuela.
Uncle, thank God you made it.
Okay, it's success. Oh, you people caught.
Ah, Uncle Mark, you made it.
Ah, doctor, success is working fine. It did not cut her knee. You did not take my kidney.
We took your kidney. Your kidney is an organ in your body. We've taken it and we have actually transplanted it onto another patient. And I've given them the money.
Yes.
You gave them the money?
Yes.
Uncle, thank you for this big sacrifice.
Yes, thank you.
We have used the money to pay our school fees from now to university. We used the money to book flight tickets for our Caribbean vacation. And we have even gone and come back. We gave plenty part of the money to the orphanage. We used the money to buy fine clothes and shoes. Our sources have used her own part of the money to buy a house for her mommy. Now the money is remaining 200,000. So we now use it and buy a wheelchair for you.
Ta-da!
Hey! Doctor, you removed my kidney organ!
Mr. Mark,
give me my kidney organ!
You don't need to shout! Your condition doesn't need to shout!
Give me my kidney organ!
Down, Mr. Mark,
I take my kidney! Dear knee! Dear my kid! Dear knee! Kid! Kneel! Oh, doctor, you have killed me! You removed my kidney organ! You don't know English!
Down. You don't need to shout!
Uncle, wait! You want to sell our knee? Wicked uncle!
Now skip the wheelchair! We'll buy him crutches!